Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bester's Lot, and we are back playing the Isle for the first time in ages before they have actually added a new dinosaur, and you know what that means today. It is time to play the final of the original dinosaurs. We've been working through all of them, but they keep adding more, so I've not really been able to work through them all. However, before we check out and load in our lovely Poetosaurus, we're going to have a little look through all the other dinosaurs to see about the new skins and stuff. We saw the other day that the Stegosaurus and the Triceratops both have new skins that we've never seen before, so I thought it might be worth just a quick little peek to see if there's anything particularly, I think a lot of these are new, anything that particularly stands out among these new skins. So we're gonna have a little peek. That's quite nice. I remember. Nothing new there. Ferrozinosaurus, the Danger Floof. Does the Danger Floof have more skins? The Danger Floof does have more skins. It's the Triceratops I'm particularly excited about. I think Diabloceratops got something new as well. Maybe that one might be new. I don't really know. Dryosaurus. Not been a Dryosaurus for ages. Oh, Texture Streaming Pool is doing things. Well done, Texture Streaming Pool. Oh, Texture Streaming Pool is really struggling with life. Calm down, Texture Streaming Pool. Calm down. Okay. This is clearly a misguided effort. We're just going to load in the Poetosaurus. Oh my god, it's a giant! Which one do we want to be? I like that one, maybe. I don't know. I can't really tell if I like this one. I do, I like this one. Ah! And it's a beautiful start to the day. Okay, I'm going to get not inside a tree. If I can stop being inside the tree, we'll be off to a better look at it. Stop vibrating, Duke. That's what you say to all the boys. Alright. And there is our Poetosaurus, the biggest dinosaur in the game by some mahoomith distance. Really just kind of looks down upon the world and moves very, very slowly. Let's test out some roars and stuff. Well said. I hear danger. Although last time I thought it was danger, it turned out to be a bloody Dryosaurus apparently, so who knows. Now, we are playing on patch 0.0.0.88, I kid you not, it is 0.0.0.0.30.88. We are playing on the New York Ping Perfect server, which, I want to make a point here, it's about 9 o'clock in the morning in the UK. So, it's an okay time in the UK, but it's probably not the most popular time of day. However, that means it's about, what, 3 in the morning across a lot of the US, 4 in the morning, 2 in the morning, depending on where in the US you are. So, for the majority of the world who are probably playing this game, it is a horrible time to be on the aisle. Yet, I had to wait and queue to try and get in this server, because it was still packed and too busy, and that is a 75-person population server, and I thought that was pretty cool. Has that always been depth of field, or do I only notice it because I'm a bloody giant? Look at it, it's beautiful! Hello. I'm beautiful. Right, let's go. Let's try to make some friends. I've got to be honest, guys. I did try to record this video the other day, and I got killed by an Allosaurus and a Tyrannosaurus Rex within the first, 2 minutes. Now, I was under this impression that as a Poetosaurus, I was going to be tough. And I was, I took a lot of hits, you know, and it's probably my fault. I think I killed one of them before I went down. I'll show you the attack. So you can stomp. Boom. Or you can kick. Wapah. Wapah. Like so. Now. I hear something. This direction. Onwards. I must move. I see a stego. Yes, I'm here. That's not how you spell here, Ash. We do not know if you are there or if you hear things. Okay, so I don't know how to eat. Let's go eat a tree. This looks like an edible tree, and I'm large. So I need something large inside me. No. Let's just eat the wood. There we go. Yeah, Poetosaurus knocking down trees like it's nobody's business. Let's go, boy. Oh, small hill. He has been defeated by the small hill. Om nom nom nom. Yeah. Sorry, I get very excited. I really couldn't do this last time. This is my sprint, by the way. That's my sprint. Which is fair enough, I wouldn't expect to be rampaging. Oh, I missed. I think I have to... Yeah, you have to kind of press it before you get to it. Because once your head's inside the tree, it's quite hard to eat it. Speak from experience. There we go, lovely jubbly. It takes a lot of food to feed him. The big so-and-so. Right, there's Twin Rocks over there. That might be a good place to head to. I'm just going to walk forward. Hopefully we will spot somebody soon, and we will hop back into the video. Okay, about 2 seconds later, there is a Tyrannosaurus Rex nearby. You can barely see them up here. They're like little ant things that kind of get in your way. But hello. If you try to hurt me, I am going to step on your face. I'm just putting this out there right now. Hello. If you bite me, there's gonna be trouble. I swear to Predatorus Jesus. Raptor Jesus. Raptor Jesus will protect you. Hello. You little son of a... Did you just... Yeah! Get stuffed! Go away! Go away! Yeah! Yeah! I've got to play with this viewpoint. It's going to keep me alive. Yeah! Who's injured now, T-Rex? Look at him limping away. Come here, you. You don't get away that easy. No. You don't get to attack me and then limp away. I will hunt you down. Come here. Yeah. You better run, Eck. That's what you get, son. That's what you get. Come here. Come here. Oh, who's slower than me? You're slower than... No, small hill. Come here. No. I wanted to be a nice herbivore. You. Brought this on yourself, son. You brought this on yourself. Yeah! That's what you get. Right, okay. Let's move on with our lives. We're a little bit injured. I'm going to grab some food. We could do with getting to a lake. We really need some water. Okay, buddy. Well done, Poetosaurus. Well done. I'm so proud of you. And myself. Oh, God. Top tip, if you're fighting Protosaurus, don't just stand behind them or in front of them. It's like when you play a raiding game. You play an MMORPG. Like, say you're playing World of Warcraft. Let's say you're a massive geek like I am, and you're playing World of Warcraft. And you're fighting, like, a dragon in World of Warcraft. Or the Triceratops in Thunder Thunder. There's a giant Triceratops in Thunder Thunder, by the way. Anyways, you're fighting those. You can't stand behind them or in front of them. You stand at the side. This is the weak spot. There. Delicious, delicious, nutritious, gut-filled weak spot. That's what you've got to aim for. I see raptors. I'm low on health, though. Hello. I'm not so scared about the raptors. I think they'll be less of an issue than the T-Rex was. I just want my health back, really. I'm a little nervous. But let's head... I think that's a lake. I don't know how I drink. I'm hoping if I just lean down, point at the water, as so many people told me to do last episode, it'll be okay. But I'm a little tired, so we're going to walk. There's not really a trot option with the Protosaurus. There's also not a rest option, I don't believe. No. Just kind of stand here. There's a lot you can't do, I suppose. You! I'm watching you! Don't think I don't see you there. I don't think you can sneak up behind me. I'm going to turn to the right. Let's see if he follows me. Is that an Allosaurus? Yeah. Okay, he doesn't seem that interested. Hello? I'm a simple herbivore. I have no interest in beating you up. But that's not a lake. But I will beat you up if necessary. Oh, there's two of them. Okie dokie. Right. Let's be friends. Like a cop buddy comedy with an Allosaurus and a... Or two Allosauruses and a Protosaurus. That'd be hilarious. I'm gonna not go... Oh. Okay, so the game kind of crashed a little bit. Not the game's fault, it's because it's hard to explain. But anyways, the game... So we kind of crashed, I had to restart and stuff like that. But when I loaded back in, I was back on my nearly dead Protosaurus. I've been kind of wandering around doing nothing because I'm not really sure what to do. But somebody randomly invited me to a group. And now I found Vel Julian, who is a little Shantungosaurus. Or a Meiosaurus, quite hard to tell. I think it's a Shantungosaurus. I don't actually... It's a Meiosaur, not a Shantungosaurus. Now, my problem is, I'm low on water, and I haven't been able to find a lake anywhere. And I'm incredibly slow as the Protosaurus. Incredibly, incredibly slow. It's really hard to move around the world. So we're going to let our stamina build up a little bit. We're going to hang with Venjulia, who, I don't know, is dead or something? No, there we go. Well, I don't know where your name's gone. Is it because you're resting? I'm going to just step on your head, okay? We make a very unlikely couple. Some question how it works, and I answer with a lot of string, a lot of rope, and a lot of good luck. And a swing type contraption. But here we are, we're looking lovely as always. We're still nearly dead. That hasn't really fixed itself, but I suspect my lack of watery-based nutrition isn't helping matters. You should get a little bit of water nutrition from eating, shouldn't you? From eating plants. Huh. Probably not enough to sustain you, though, so... Yeah, okay, fair enough. You make a lot of noises. You should stop. This is my friendly noise. This lets you know that I'm a good person who would definitely will not kill you if the opportunity arises. However, having seen lots of episodes of The Walking Dead, I'm pretty sure that's not how the world works. Okay, let's go. Bom, 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 bom. I don't know why. I'm so slow. I'm so incredibly slow. I just want to sprint and gallop across the plains. And this is the fastest I can move. Ah! I know, Julian. Believe me, I know. Oh, Hexena! Hexena! With your very strange little avatar thing. What is that? It's like Sonic, but it's weird. Julian, let us go meet our friend. I shall broadcast that location. Hexena, we are here. I didn't know you could be group members with people that weren't your species. Maybe you couldn't in the past and whatever. Julian, we must keep an eye out behind us. There's been raptors in these parts recently. I saw two of them before. I saw another one a little minute ago. Not a big minute, just a little minute. It's like 45 seconds, it's a little minute. Big minutes are huge. What is Hexena? I can't actually tell. It's something small and wobbling towards us. I'm gonna have to keep my little one safe, but I'm tired. It's like I'm an old mama. And I gotta keep the baby safe, but I'm tired. And injured. And thirsty. And it's a... What is it? A Diablosotops? It's a Diablosotops. Hi, guys. Okay. Friendly. I will watch over my babies. Like Mother Hen watches over her baby foxes when she steals them from the Fox King. I will keep vigilant lookout. I do not rest. I am like Batman. Puerto Batman. You're being very loud. Don't make Mama stomp on you. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. We're trying not to attract all the carnivores within like a 5,000 mile radius, and you're not helping matters. Okay, let's go. We're gonna head this way. Shut up! God, I can see why people murdered me. It's so loud. And so unnecessary. It's so likely to get us killed. Come on, kids. Okay, I've led my children through the forest. I think Hexena's actually been trying to kill me. I've not really noticed, but I think she's been kind of stabbing at my ankles a little bit. But whatever. I've led my children through the forest, and now I've been trying to keep them quiet. They've been making a lot of noise. I've been keeping it quiet. Every now and again, I let out a roar to basically say, "Shut up, children!" But I can hear something now. There's something ahead of us, and I hope my children have been raised well enough that they're ready to fight whatever this is. It sounds like a Rex. But it could be a Protosaurus. It sounds big. You know. Whatever it is. We've reached the twin stones of Kazakrokaba. It's a dinosaur! It's a friendly dinosaur? It's hard to tell. Hello. I will broadcast. Little Mayasaura, we are here and we are friendly. Little Mayasaura, look, friendly noise. Little Mayasaura does not care for our temptation. Little Mayasaura is AFK. It looks like, anyway. Well, Julian's found a playmate of the same. Is Julian killing the Mayasaura? One hex unit, you're really slow. Like, you feel quite slow as a Predatorus, but you realise, because you're taking such big steps, like, the little dinosaurs really struggle to keep up sometimes. Hexina has been far behind for, like, the entire thing. But we must... I know, it's lovely, Julian, but we must push on! We must find water, soon. Oh, the Mesosaur is awake! The Mesosaur has decided to join our little group. I don't know what your name is. Hopefully Julian will add you to the group. Which you do via this handy little menu here when you press tab, which I only learned today. So that's nice. Come, little Mesosaur, I don't know your name. I shall call you Pinocchio. You shall be Pinocchio now, and we shall head off into the wilderness together. I will keep you safe. I think that might be a lake, right there, where my head is, right now. Bam, 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 a lake. We found water! About 2 seconds later, after I pressed stop record. This little pond kind of region, not the full lake I was expecting, which I think still might be over there, but... sustenance! Water! I look really funny from a dump when I drink. Lovely. Spread those legs. Dip your head in. There you go. Hexina's kind of fallen massively behind. I don't really know what she's playing at. She knows where we are, and she's kind of walked away. At some point, Mama Poetosaurus has got to, you know, you got to let... What is it? Is it a Dryosaurus? It's a Dryosaurus. Don't kill it. Okay, leave it alone. We've got to stick together, guys. Got to stick together. Come on, Hexina, come on. I've just got to assume she's grown up enough that she can handle the world on her own. Hopefully she can. Hopefully she'll be okay. She's liable to get herself killed. But Mama Bear's gotta let baby bears... I don't know why I'm a bear now, but I'm a bear now. Mama Bear's gotta let baby bears go and wander off sometimes, you know? War time. I don't know how you use the tail. Can you use the tail? No, you can use the tail. What was that? Is that a Tyrannosaurus? Spin and left click. Cool, I'll have to try that. Meow! I'm not gonna do it now because I'll whip somebody in the face. Oh, sprint and left click, okay. Whoa, Nelly. Whoa, girl. I've got to say, folks, the Protosaurus isn't the most exciting dinosaur to play. Little Triceratops making adorably terrifying noises. It just feels very slow and lumbering, which of course it is. And it's one of those dinosaurs that I think... not that many people... we don't see many of them actually, you know, people playing them. And I can kind of see why. I can see why they are. There's nothing you can do to make that better. It's just kind of the nature of the Poetosaurus. But they're the dinosaur that I really like to see in-game. That's kind of the problem. Like, I don't think many people will play it, but it's what I really want to see walking around. I think it adds loads to, like, the feel of the island and the look of it all. But it's one that you have to appreciate rather than be yourself, as far as I'm concerned. It's like, it's this amazing mammoth giant. Okay, I'm gonna... look. And it's something that, like, it's always, when you're like a smaller dinosaur, it's like, wow, look at that guy, he's huge. But when you are, you don't feel it, you just feel huge. And everyone else is teeny tiny. And now I've got this, like, innate sense of responsibility for the little baby dinosaurs nearby. I'm going to lead them to the ruins, and that will probably be, that's going to be the final resting spot of the Poetosaurus. What? There's Dilo. Wait. Never mind. Is that a Gallimimus? Gallimimus? I hope it's a Gallimimus, otherwise it's going to eat Julian. Don't eat Julian, little Gallimimus! Okay. Friendly. I know you can do this with 1, 2, 3, 4 before somebody tells me in the comments, by the way. I just don't actually remember the keys. And people keep telling me and I keep forgetting. Ah! Ooh! Gallimimus, Dryosaurus, 2 Mesosaurus, led by the mighty Poetosaurus. I need a lake. Lakes are good gathering spots, but the ruins of my life. I'm a very emotional Poetosaurus, and this will be the final resting place of Penelope Poetosaurus. Patricia. Patriarchy. I am Patriarchy the Poetosaurus. These ruins, crumbling, but... T-Rex! No! Is this how I die? Begone, T-Rex! You leave my babies alone! I'm gonna threaten. You leave them alone. I will not stand for this. I've just recovered my health in time as well. I'm coming for you, T-Rex. You do not threaten my children. I need to log off in safety, knowing my children are going to be okay. And if you're in the area, I can't do that, so you need to go away. Be careful, my children, be careful. I can't, I'm too slow. Turn around. I have the turning circle of a shopping cart. Stay near me, my babies. Stay near me. No! You will die for your sins. Threaten. Pick on somebody your own size. Well, pick on someone substantially bigger than yourself. Be gone, tyrant scum. You've taken one of my children, you will take no more. Careful, Julian. I will not allow you to eat my... No! You might kill him, but you're not getting the food from it. I'll tell you that for free. Yeah! Gallimimus, be careful! Gallimimus, pay attention! Go, Julian. Julian's a hero! He's gonna get himself killed, but he's a hero. Julian, be careful! Lure him into a corner! No, my babies! I'm not letting him eat. He may kill, but he does not get to feast. My babies! I brought them to the ruins of my life. And yet, they were the ones who crumbled. What's that over there? Is that a T-Rex as well? Blue streak? Oh, they're going to turn around on me. I'm going to let my stamina build up. I have to be ready for this. I will protect you, Gallimimus. I will protect you with my... There's something else in the water. I will protect you with my life. You be careful, okay? You hide under Mama. Or just run towards the T-Rex. That's probably a good idea. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. Come here! Come here! Grrr. Yeah! Yeah! That's what you get! Everyone's murdered all my children and there's another Rex over there. I'm surrounded by doom and destruction. I just wanted to show them the ruins. It was like a family holiday to Disneyland, but with ruins in the middle of the wilderness. That's the same thing. And they all died. He tried. Vel tried to help. He ran in before he was ready and he got relatively slaughtered. It's time for Mama Pterosaurus to hang up her boots. I don't know why she's wearing boots, but she managed to accrue boots. So that's just the kind of woman she was. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love. Oh, one more thing. I am away Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I get back Monday. So I'm away for 4 days. So if the Isle does add any new dinosaurs between now, which is Thursday, hopefully, and Monday, there's a reason I haven't played it. It's simply because I'm not here. And we will do an update on Monday if anything does get added. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.